is a battle royale. From Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Alicia Fox. And from Stanford, North Carolina, Lita.
A true trailblazer.
And from Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
One of the women's divisions.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, the Raw Women's Champion. And their opponent. From Staten Island, New York, the Princess of Staten Island.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
And let's not forget, we're coming to you live from the hometown of one of the greatest of all time, Shawn Michaels.
Look, Alicia Fox is on the attack now.
Here's the Bulldog. Look at that, she nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Okay guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Lita here. We know she can compete, but how is she going to actually win this thing?
Good grief, look at this. Now this is what I'm talking about. You have two people in there that are just going all out because they know only one of them can have their hand raised as the winner.
Good grief, she needs to watch her step.
And she lands a perfectly executed drop kick.
Carmella is on the attack. Alicia Fox doing some damage.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
It looks like her back is in bad shape. Alexa Bliss looking stymied.
Though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys. And from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
Naomi in trouble now.
This is not how she drew this one up.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
She's on the defensive now. But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
She gets her with a vicious chop. And just a hellacious chop.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next. She's on the attack and on the move.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
And she hits the drop kick. Takes her out with a neck breaker. Carmella may be in a bad way here.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
She's calling for it.
She should stay where she is.
Look out!
Look at her go!
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
She got her with the drop kick. She counters with a move of her own.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
And she got her with a clothesline.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here is your winner. The Princess of Staten Island, Carmella!
Big win here. In the-